Hi there, poultry lovers. We got a real treat in store for you today. A special guest, Mr. Peter Piker.
That's Piper.
Yeah. Mr. Piker is the star of the well-known famous poem, Peter Piker Picked a Peck of Pickled Peppers.
That's pickled.
That's what I said, pippled. A peck of pickled pickers, Peter Piker picked.
The name is Peter. Peter Piper.
And you can call me Bullwinkle. If Peter Piker pecked a pickle pickle pickers...
Brother.
Where's the pickle pickle pookle picker piker picked? How's that?
You got a bad case of pookles there, fella.
And that's our first question. Where are they?
Where what?
The peppers. The pickle peppers.
Oh, I'm out of the pickle business now.
You are?
I couldn't say it either.
Hey, that's great. What are you doing now?
I help my sister Susie.
And what does she do?
She sells seashells at the seashore.
That's better.